Hey y'all, what's going on? Let's jump in here. As things come in, I'm going to answer them as quickly as possible. So the question was asked, my opinion on do I think that in a lesbian relationship, a femme should know her role? And what the hell does that mean anyway? Well, everyone knows how I feel about the labels and stuff. So I won't even get into that. But I believe when it comes to relationships, there's going to be a dominant and a submissive, but it's not a constant role. I believe it switches up in different circumstances. Now, for people who believe in the dynamics of the heterosexual, like there's the aggressive woman and the feminine woman, the submissive, all the time, that's basically what it is. You're mimicking a heterosexual relationship. But even in that, it's dumb, because a heterosexual relationship, the woman in the relationship sometimes is stronger than the man, and it's not a physical strength, you know. So that kind of is kind of odd as well, to try to mimic something that's not even what you believe it is. You know, looking at my household, my family, my mom and dad, you know, you have the male, the female. Sometimes my mom, in certain situations, is the stronger one than my dad, and vice versa. I believe in order for a relationship to work, those things need to change from time to time, because, it's kind of hard to progress if you're just in one frame of mind. I don't know if you follow what I'm saying. Let me speak for myself. Yes, I do love feminine women. And when I say that, I'm saying in appearance. Now, I like to have a woman that knows her mind, knows herself, that stands up for herself, has a mind, and is not just, oh yes, ma'am, oh yes, oh yeah. To me, that's dumb. I have a dog. I don't need that. I don't believe that my woman should know her role. She should, you know what her role is? To be my woman. That's what it is. That's where it stops. But she has to be able to be herself. You know, I don't need somebody to cook and clean. I don't need somebody to stroke my, I could do all that my goddamn self. So, I mean, I just don't believe in that. I really don't believe in that. You know, you look at me, I can be the most feminine. I don't believe that relationships should put anyone into a box or a particular role. In order for a relationship to work, two people have to make it work. You know, it can't just be like, this is what it's going to be and that's what it is. Nah, there has to be some sort of space for movement between the two people. But again, if that whole, okay, you need to cook and clean, have my dinner ready when I come home, go iron my clothes, if that works for you, by all means, I ain't gonna knock it, but it was asked for my opinion. So I say it's dumb. I don't believe that in a lesbian relationship that the femme should know her role. Her role is being your woman. Everything after that, guess what? It has to be able to move. Speaking for myself, I can't see being with someone and saying, you know what, this is what you're going to do. This is what you're supposed to do. You can't do that. And I don't have any children. Oh, I have Sandy, sorry. As I said before, I have a dog. I don't need that. So that's my outlook on that. I hope that's helped somehow. Y'all keep it coming. Peace, y'all.